We're going to go ahead and click on change. We'll go to the domain section, and then we'll type, of course, globemantics.com. Tell that guy OK with an enter key. And now I need to log in with Supercoach and provide those credentials, since right now Supercoach is the only account that can actually allow other machines to join this domain. I'm going to tell it OK. And it's going to sit here and